a couple, do you? They're not a couple. This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
This looks like it might be worth something.
Water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
But how? Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. You sure that's right?
Up you go.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic.
Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Could be worse, right? Okay, that's worse.
Yeah, this is really romantic.
Spikes. I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here. Hell out of here.
Sorry, my life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow.